keeping it high, teasing them. I'm making them come up. They think it's a pin minnow. I'm about 3 inches below the surface. Look at that. Zigzagging around. Good one too. Wow, hey. Oh yeah, he's a good one. He's a good one. He's a good one. Look how he got it. That's why I use those double cross hooks. Look at that. Watch that. Done. Wow, man. Nice crappie. Look at that. He got attacked. Look. His scales got away from some pike or something. Wow. Let's put him in there. We ain't taking a lot of fish. We only got 4 alive. Well, but here's exactly how I do this. I come into different areas when I'm fishing for dirty water crappies, and I got my slip float with my little crappie magnet. Okay, again, double cross. This is 1/16 ounce jig head, bright chartreuse, and orange chartreuse. Okay, they made this orange years ago, Mississippi, with those real dark colors, you know, Arkansas, different places where, you know, they got that red mud. So when that mud goes in the water and they got floods and stuff, that water is like seriously like chocolate milk. So they made a color that can offset that. So the orange with the chartreuse and stuff, so you can keep fishing. You don't have to find an excuse why not to go fishing. So I use this as a locator. Okay, so I work my way into areas through it. I keep adjusting the depth back and forth, trying to find it. And this, I got it on the 7-foot Sam Super Sensitive B&M, little B&M reel, 6-pound copolymer, a gamma. So that helps me look around and find fish before I actually spot where I want to fish with a single pool. And I got 2 options at these. Number one is the Sam Super Sensitive 12-foot with the slab magnet, with the gold dust and the chartreuse. And let me show you the other one. So I have a 1-2 combination, okay? Gotta be prepared. You don't need to have tons of rods. This one is the B&M Ultralight, 12-foot, little rear reel seat at the back here. This just holds line for me. And look at that again. This one has got 1/8 ounce jig head with the slab magnet, bright orange with chartreuse. That's the deal. 6-pound test. Keep things real simple, but I am prepared for when I find them, when I scout for them. So when the water is muddy, cold and stuff, you have options. Don't find excuses. Go crappie fishing, but be ready, be versatile, and you're going to catch them.